Rudy Giuliani still does not have an attorney licensed in the state of Georgia to help him with this case. Now, of course, Giuliani, the former mayor, former U.S. attorney, is facing seven-figure legal debt, which has made it difficult for him to find and retain people willing to represent him. We've also learned that Bernie Kerik, the former New York police commissioner and an unindicted co-conspirator in this Fulton County case, is working with Giuliani very closely to help him through this initial stage, the surrender part of this case. Now, we're told that Kerik is using his contacts to try to help find Giuliani a lawyer here in the state of Georgia. He needs a lawyer, Wolf, to sign any potential bond agreement, and that lawyer has to be licensed in the state of Georgia. But so far, we're hearing that Giuliani does not yet have an attorney here in Fulton County.